our primary focus is biomaterials and tissue engineering, as well as stem cell biology. We're developing biomaterials and use them to construct novel scaffolds, promote the tissue regeneration. We also study stem cell biology to understand how would we better harness the potential of stem cells for human tissue regeneration. We have a synthesis lab dedicated to synthesis biopolymers, as well as stem cell culture lab, which we study stem cell biology.
I am using tiny beads called microbeads, microcarriers, and I'm using those for stem cell culture. I fabricate the beads here with a polymer, polystyrene, and then I either coat them or not coat them in order to enhance attachment of the stem cells, and then use those for cell culture, and then use imaging to see not only the topography of the beads, but also to see any attachment on the beads after the cell culture is over.
With the increasing utility of biomaterials for tissue engineering, we needed to have fabrication capability to go with the increasing demand of different biomaterial scaffold of different structures. Behind me, this is a 3D printer. You could see that the feeder is really a polymer filament. Right now, this machine is printing of human scale. There is this high fidelity of the machine, of the printer, to reproduce the 3D structure from the computer.
Definitely take advantage of the people in your lab, your collaborators. I have gotten so much help from the fabrication part to cell culture, and without using my resources and using those people, I would still be stuck at point A when I need to be at point Z. So any little help that you can get will help you progress and move forward.